This is 10 News, and Victoria's road toll continues to climb after an early morning smash near Phillip Island claimed the life of a 20-year-old woman. A 38-year-old Wonthaggi man has been charged over the fatal smash.
A highway tragedy as a 20-year-old woman was killed in a head-on crash. Her car pushed up onto two wheels on impact. She was hit when a Tarago travelling in the opposite direction on the Bass Highway collided with her sedan. Investigators are unsure how the crash happened, but say alcohol may have contributed to the fatal smash.
Early in the investigation, it does appear as if alcohol was a factor.
The other driver, a 38-year-old Wonthaggi man, was taken to Dandenong Hospital with minor injuries. Police later charging him with dangerous driving causing death and driving while disqualified. This latest fatality brings Victoria's road toll to 43, 11 more deaths than the same time last year. It follows another head-on smash in Western Victoria last night that's left an 18-year-old woman in a serious condition. Police say the driver of a red Hyundai crossed onto the wrong side of the road and collided with the teenager's silver Ford.
Took over an hour to extricate one of the drivers from the vehicle. Pretty tiring and pretty stressful.
Once free, the teen was placed in a coma and later airlifted to the Alfred Hospital. The 37-year-old driver was also taken to Ballarat Hospital with serious injuries. Jade Vincent, 10 News.